Friends, today I am going to make Panchamritam for Lord Muruga on the occasion of Thaipoosam. For that I have taken jaggery 4 tablespoons, 3 banana cut into pieces, dates 5 I have taken cut into pieces, rock sugar, honey, raisins, cardamom powder and ghee. In a bowl I have taken jaggery, now I am adding banana, dates cut into pieces and mashing. You have to mash it nicely. I mix the banana, dates and jaggery with a hand and mash it well. You can hand it the masher. Now I am adding 1 teaspoon of honey, rock sugar, raisin. Now I am adding cardamom powder, 1 tablespoon of ghee. And you have to mix it nicely. Now the healthy tasty Panchamritam for Lord Muruga is ready. Now the Panchamritam is ready. Thank you for watching. Thank you all the viewers for supporting me, giving me encouragement and appreciation. Thank you all.